Okay, so this is us trying to put a harness on Aslan for the first time. And Aslan ended up on top of Patrick's back. Okay, grab him, put the harness on him now. Did a great job there. Step two, remove cat from top of head. Step three, remove cat from top of head. Step four, remove cat from shoulder. Come on, Azzy, calm down. Well, he's giving you a lot more trouble than Zane did, isn't he? Come on, Aslan, calm down.
Aslan, happy, happy, happy.
You okay, buddy? Are you taking it off of him?
Aslan.
Oh, yeah, he's going to come to you. Wrong cat. He's not coming to you. Could I be wrong?
Go away, Samantha.
Come on, we've only got 13 minutes of video here. Yeah, maybe we should have been putting a harness on them when they were younger. I guess Aslan didn't read the book where people say that Bengals are supposed to like walking on a leash.
Aslan, calm down.
He looks irritated. Okay, he has this really funny look on his face right now. Give, hold on a second. Savannah's like, whoa, what are you doing to him? Did he just growl at you? Is it loose enough on his chest and everything? Okay, Savannah's turn. Pretty pink harness. She's like, okay, what is that? Now watch her be harder than the boys. hers looks like it's all tangled. She's like, whatever.